Couldn't locate the date and place of Germaine's death, so you'll have to find it yourself. Bishop out.
Good old day. Oh, hear me? Things are gonna get serious.
Oh, merci. Dieu vous le rendra.
Même particulièrement hideux.
Il n'est pas dit qu'une femme mettra la main sur le corps de la boulette.
Ah, mais trop les plaisirs, voilà.
Vous seriez surpris.
Mais oui.
Attendez voir, attendez. Attention.
...1793. The French army is looking for a few good men.
Is that a sword you're holding, boy, or a spade? Perhaps farming would be a wiser vocation.
General Marcour butchered people all over France in the name of liberty. Templars love this guy. The revolution wasn't moving quickly enough for Marcour and his Templar conspirators.
Or de Molay.
So, they planned a military coup. What Marcour didn't know was that one of his Templar conspirators wasn't a Templar at all. Alexandre Dumas, military hero of the New Republic, friend of the Brotherhood. Dumas was hardcore. A war hero that stood alone against entire battalions. Napoleon compared him to a Roman hero. The tournament is Marcour's play to recruit the best and brightest for his coup. Dumas' counter is to invite the assassins to compete. The winners of the tournament get to meet Marcour in person. Win the tournament and kill the Templar conspirators.
Think you have what it takes, citizens? Step up and test your mettle.
You're not getting into that tournament without letters of permission. You can find some nearby, but they won't be easy. Expecting you to be a French soldier. So not killing other French soldiers will help you blend in.
Thank you.
Citizen Hulk!
Here now!
If you keep killing people, they're gonna know something's up. I want to see how far you can push it.
Paris Guard, here to compete. Do our city proud, citizens.
Remember, you must collect the flags quickly to qualify for the next event. Begin!
No surprise you smoked the competition in a climbing contest, but Marcor's looking for fighters. Let's give him what he wants. Okay, looks like you need to raise your team's flag while the other team tries to stop you. Good luck.
Everybody ready! On guard!
Congratulations, citizens! You have fought bravely. Follow me, warriors, and you will receive your honors. Seeing you fight reminds me of my days in the Free Legion. I made a mistake trusting you. I can't believe you have called so much attention to yourself. The number of guards that have killed us is in their way. You're walking into the
Ce monsieur était là avant.
The revolution is safer with Marcor gone. Nice work.
Mais tout ça, c'est de la fiente! C'est tout de même particulièrement hideux!
Quelle charrette! La commande pour les rues mobiles.
imbécile. Speak up.
On dirait qu'il se passe quelque chose. Mais il est fou. N'en ajoutons pas.
Ravi de vous voir.
Stomach his booze.
J'espère que ce n'est pas la peste. Eh bien, quelle erreur.
Probablement simple d'esprit.
Je ne sais pas.
Là, soyez le bienvenu, monsieur.
just stay already! Let's stop getting bleeding!
Qu'avez-vous fait, misé?
Are you? Yes, you.
Yes, yes, yes.
Join us, brother.
Vous prenez trop et ne donnez presque rien en retour. Nous sommes le chair et d'or.
Qu'est-ce que le tien? Qu'est-ce
qu'il prend sans retard?
Aujourd'hui seulement.
Allez, on en prend plus.
Soit ils agissent, soit c'est nous qu'ils trouvons à leur place. Vivre dans ces conditions!
way. I had to put up with this.
What are you planning, royalist?
You are. Get out of here right now.
Sure you want to do that?
You.
Je dois chercher à impressionner.
Dieu me l'interdise.
Yes, you. I saw you at the market.
What exactly are you accusing
me of? You were cheering.
I'm a traitor.
What is your problem?
I think you're a traitor. We know you. It's you and the rep.
Probablement un voleur qui fuit les gardes.
Viens de tuer cette pauvre âme! Oh, Seigneur!
Maintain the peace, citizen.
Well,
find a bloody wretch.
Did not
emerge. You're carrying a spinach!
Slowly.
Where do you get him? I'll slow your flight. You can't die.
I will kick the peace!
Has he lost his mind?
I'll rip you to pieces!
Hey, wait a minute. Justice, citizen!